Okay.
Is this thing on? Hello?
Can you hear me now? Probably,
but we're doing something crazy. So...
Anyway, sorry about that. Before we kick things off here, I just kind of wanted to explain exactly what it is I'm doing. So I had this crazy idea. Oh wait, I gotta make sure my visualizer's playing. So I had this crazy idea that you know, people buy MIDI controllers to control things, and I have this here joystick. Set up very, very old, but it still works. Thank you, Windows 10. And I figured out how to get these things to send MIDI inputs. So if you check out the filter section right here, right there. Sorry, my cat's screaming. She just wants more food. Don't worry about that. So if, yeah, check out that filter section. As I move the joystick around, you can see I've got different configurations for the synth setup. So I can pilot this thing. I can do a whole bunch of different controls all at once, which I'm super duper 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 excited about. So, without further ado, oh yeah, and then this keyboard here is controlling the keyboard down there. So yeah, you'll notice when I play a note, it's going to trigger the System-8. So yeah, let's have some fun.
Thank you. Thank you.